If the gas is not working, press the reset button. Make sure that the gas switch is on. Look for this in the cabinet and turn it 5 times. Then make sure that it's vertical. And then you can try the cooker again. So it usually takes some time since the cooker hasn't been used.